Police are searching for a hoon menace whose dangerous stunts are driving locals in Blackwood around the bend. The suburb's main roundabout's been turned into a racetrack and the sound is deafening.
It's just after midnight on Friday morning. A hoon pulls up at the Blackwood roundabout. Three men jump out, armed with cameras, ready to roll on the night's antics. The driver begins doing skids, going around not once, not twice, but more than 30 times. The joyride comes dangerously close to spiralling out of control, and the driver's own camera crew find themselves in the firing line.
Oh no, it is, but they should have picked them up and lock them away for 6 months.
Even when the driver takes off down the back streets, the sound is deafening. The menacing hoon had previously tested the waters. He was captured at the roundabout on the 23rd, as well as the morning and afternoon of Christmas Eve, when he pulled off perhaps his most dangerous stunt, skidding around in traffic.
One of these days, someone is going to end up going in Bruss Girdle, or come around a corner in our shop.
He just goes around and does circles around the roundabout, so at least someone can navigate it right.
Locals and business owners are fed up with the constant hooning, the burned out rubber making the roundabout appear more like a drag strip.
Do you think there's a lot of people around here who'd like to have a word with him?
I'd say so. There'd be a few fellas wanting to have a quick chat.
Police were called but couldn't find the driver. They're urging anyone who witnesses the same hoon to contact them immediately.
Definitely not something you want to see on any of the Adelaide streets.
Hayden Nelson, 7 News.